32 people are in jail tonight in Jasper County following a warrant roundup this morning. Jasper County Sheriff Mitchel Newman says most of those arrested were wanted on drug-related charges. In all, deputies were issued 70 warrants, so more arrests are expected in the next few days. This story comes to us through our media partnership with KJAS Radio in Jasper.